Some call him the Banshee of Nottington Hill. Others call him an omen, heralding the coming of a new age. But most simply call him the man who screams.